Hello, hello, hello. Today is Tuesday, September 23rd, 2025. Here follows Eugen's solution to problem 239. There are very few correct answers, which is very surprising. Because I cover Bernoulli's principle, Bernoulli's equation, in great detail in my lecture 28 of 801. So anyone who watched that should have been able to do this problem. Apart, perhaps, from manipulation with some math, but yeah, well, math is the language of physics. But what really matters is that Bernoulli's equation is really conservation of energy. And this is Bernoulli's equation. And I will not go over the details with you because that's what my lecture 28 in 801 was for. So we have a tube here, and it is narrower here than there and there. And then gas flows through, and then the pressure here is lower than there. And you can see that there is a manometer connected here with water, and this pressure here is lower than there. So there is not much I can do other than showing you Eugen's equations, but to read them would be a waste of my time. I don't mind that it is a waste of my time, but it's meaningless. I will just go very slowly over Eugen's solutions, and you have to take it from there. So here is then Bernoulli's equation, and then there is the continuity equation. That A1 times 4-1 is A2 times V2. A1 times V1 is A2 times V2. And that is the gas flow in cubic meters per second. And now he is going to manipulate the equations. And I will go very slowly for you to check that if you want to. But since very few people have it correct, I'm disappointed, but probably many, very few will watch this equation with these solutions. I noticed in the solutions, by the way, that many of you, no, not many, but maybe five or six, had it almost right, but a slip in the math. And then Eugen at his own will, so to speak, not at my suggestion, he made a small correction, and then he would write something like, "Are you sure about that it is V-square? Or please check the next equation." And so as a result of that, which we normally don't do, but in this case we did, there are probably about four or five people who had it wrong, but who came up with the right answer with the help of Eugen. So the bottom line then is, that's really the correct answer, that the volume flow, if 12,000 cubic meters per second, and the mass flow is 17,000 kilograms per second. All right then, so the next problem will be problem 240. I haven't thought about which problem that will be. I normally also check with Eugen and with Keith Norman what the next problems will be. But whatever that will be, I will post it about a week from now. That's what I typically do. All right then. Today, for me, is Tuesday, September 23. And that is probably still the case for all my viewers. Yeah, probably, even if you live in India.